Hello everyone, how are you, my beloved students? So I hope everyone fine and healthy, and yes, at last we again meet for a class, and we just together we will start the class. And really it's little bit surprised that although it's not physically we are not appearing, but technology bring us together to proceed with the class. As you all know that the situation of the not only the India, world is getting worse, so hence we can't do anything, we have to go with the situation. And I think that very soon we will overcome the problem and we'll meet. And of course, without spending more time, students, already you know that our school is going to start the online classes, and hence we will cover one by one chapters, and you just focus, be attentive, and take the copy, books and pen. Always you just sit with copy, book and pen, and whatever we will teach here, you must have to write in copy. And we will definitely check it. You have to prepare the notes. What I used to do in the board, you used to write in the classroom. Same thing we will follow here. And you have to feel that class is going on. Okay? A classroom feeling should be there. And of course, without spending more time, we will come to the chapters. Okay, students. Most of the chapters we have already finished. And I hope you are doing practice more and more on that chapters, because you know that I always used to say practice makes a man perfect. And you have to practice more and more that chapters. We will bring some worksheet also related to that chapters. But today we are going to start one new chapter on the based chemistry. First chapter, the language of chemistry. You can see that in front of your eye the chapter is showing you. So just a very new chapter will come, a part of video lectures, two or three video lecture will come on behalf of these chapters. You will follow the lecture and prepare the notes, and just together we will carry on. Okay, let's start. Students, you know that language means the medium of communication, means the language you are speaking, English, speaking Bengali. Similarly, language means the basic things, basic needs we need to speak with each other through the language. Similarly, here language in chemistry means you can understand that very basic points, very basic terms, very essential terms is described here in this topic. And most of you all well known about the term, and hence it will not very tough chapter, just a little bit cooperation and very attentiveness will just easily cover you can cover the chapter easily. So just what things we will learn in this chapter, let's come. We will learn what is atoms, what is molecules, what is pure substance. Here everything, you just open your chapter, then you can understand first chapter, first page, you can understand that there it is, what is molecule, what is, so all the basic things is here, you can see in front of your eye, it has given that all the atoms and molecules and all the things will together relatedly meet a matter. So here very basic things you have to learn. So I have prepared a tabulation very easily that you can learn that what is atoms, molecules, and what is elements, what is compounds, what is pure substance, what is mixture, homogeneous mixture, heterogeneous mixture, and what is matter. So just take a screenshot of this page, or just pause the video and write all the things in your copy. I hope you can easily understand. And as these are related to your previous knowledge, so we are without spoiling more time, we just forward directly. We will follow the next topic. So directly we will enter.